in this country.
Calypso, important and vital part of our festival. We have to come together to sing. This is my contribution to Calypso.
Foreign culture Rama started way back in 74. Our Calypso show has grown for sure. It has grown by leaps and bounds, way beyond our imagination, giving us world recognition near and far. Some of the best Calypsonians in the region, they came from right here in the Miss Queen City. Don't forget, singing Billy and the Queen Fanny. Fellow and what you see, yeah, they have gone to the great beyond, but not before they have made a sterling contribution to the art form of Calypso in this country. Let's make Queen City come alive once again. These two names I have mentioned must be given recognition in the annals of our Calypso history.
All hands and neck to save Calypso.
This year we know it's going to be our 41st anniversary, and we're planning to make it a grand affair. We expect to lift the standard high, people coming from all over, citizens traveling from as far as Dubai. In the last 2 years we've seen a declining Calypso. Them big fellas leaving the arena all the time. We think we go Bingy and Flamingo out of the bull ring. How the hell we expect young Calypsonians to sing? Me and Daddy Nature, Maxi and the King Astro, we go launch a Calypso drive. We want more members than a beehive. Pulling up the art form of Calypso in this country. Let's make Queen City come alive once again. These two names I have mentioned must be given recognition in the annals of our Calypso history.
If you love Calypso, join with me and save it.
Many mountains to climb, too many valleys to navigate. We have to find a solution before it's too late. So we bring back my peace and hope. All the people sing about Nazi. Them fellows just sing with weight, conviction and dignity. So that young Calypsonians, like the mighty Suki, could emulate their fellows like you and me. So we could only achieve by looking back, and we know it is a fact. For this culture, Rama, we have to get Calypso back. So my family, I beg you please, avoid all amenities. Make it a priority for this year's festivity. Put up the art form of Calypso in this country. Let's make Queen City come alive once again. The good names I have mentioned must be given recognition in the annals of our Calypso history.
Calypso has been around for 41 years. We want you to be here for 41 more.